got thumbs up across the board, and we're starting in 3, 2, 1, go! Push it all the way up!
It's really exciting. You know, I've been here since the beginning of CrossFit Oahu, and back when we were at the park, and seeing it grow and being part of that growth has just been an awesome experience. And just meeting all kinds of people and seeing them grow and seeing them find themselves within and just become fire breathers when they didn't know what was inside of them.
It's all there and I feel fine. A lot of sweat, a lot of tears in this place.
CFO has changed my life. I'm going to miss Unit 9 for sure, but onward and upward to 556 Reed. And just glad that the whole community is going to go. That's the most important thing. It's the community.
We've got to meet some fabulous people. We have great clients. The beautiful thing about this move is that we just leave them behind. You know, it's like you're moving, but you're taking all your favorite neighbors with you.
They're pretty happy. I mean, if you look around the room, we got new people coming in even right now, and we've just been taking the ideas that everybody's put out in the community, and we're making sure they come around and we make it reality, and I think that's pretty exciting.
There are so many faces that I don't recognize in class. That's kind of cool.
It's been amazing in the last only a year or so that we've grown as far as we have. It's really a great family of people.
I think it means that we're being successful. We're getting more people because we have to expand, which is awesome.
That obviously we're very successful because otherwise we wouldn't need such a bigger place. We've obviously outgrown this space, though, evolving from such a small space, being not having enough equipment and just not having enough space.
I love CrossFit. CrossFit is very addictive. I'll be doing CrossFit probably till the day I croak.
CrossFit is changing people's perceptions about what fitness is. It's giving people a solid definition of what fitness is. And it is changing their perceptions of what they can do in the world around them.
Learning how to do pull-ups was one. Handstand push-ups. Just coming in here being totally scared. And just scared coming up the ramp. Scared looking at the board. I'm still
scared looking at the boards, but
now it's not so bad. But I do love
it. That's where I did my first muscle up, on those rings right there. I was facing that direction.
Yep.
I have to say, that was my first rope climb. First set of keeping pull-ups. First set of handstand push-ups over there. First climb of the board. The dungeon. Well, I don't know if I'll miss the dungeon, but you know, fun memories of the dungeon.
Come this way. This is the dungeon. And it goes all the way down there. 1, 2, 3 flights of stairs.
Marcus came up with the idea one day, just pulled it out and said, hey, okay, here's what we're going to do. You know, sends me off to the dungeon. And so I was the first. I was the first through the dungeon.
The dungeon itself was found by Bryant and I both. I created a few different workouts that involved the dungeon. That's what I'm probably more known for.
And it has a distinct smell. It's
shaking off the rust. I've got my heart set on anywhere but here. I'm staring down myself, counting up the years.
seen the new place. It's huge. It's we're definitely moving in the right direction here, and it's a sign that we're doing something right.
We're standing in what is now the middle of 1,000 hours or more of successful effort from tons and tons of volunteers who graciously donated their time and efforts, blood, sweat, and tears, and created something unique and special, and that I'm truly blessed to be a part of. CrossFit Oahu's success comes from, really from our slogan, our model. Real people, real fitness, real results. These are real people.
It's like a brand new baby coming home and checking it out. Everything's brand new, so it's exciting.
I mean, it's gigantic. It's so much bigger than the last one. I'm excited for the rope climb.
Welcome to the first workout at the new facility.
This is a huge step for CrossFit Oahu, and we're thrilled to be here.
We got great plans, great programs that we're looking at, that we're doing to put everything that CrossFit has talked about into action in one facility for the community.
It's gonna be great. I think we're gonna take over this island and maybe the whole state. We'll see.
And five,